Phillips brings it into Bunce. Bunce returns it quickly back to Phillips, top of the key. He looks around, fakes once over to Hammond. Hammond on the right side, dribbles into the baseline, dumps to Brenner. Brenner goes up over his shot, over his shoulder, off the backboard, and in for two. So Stuart Brenner doing a pretty good job for Hemet tonight. Puts another two in. They go ahead 29-22. Hammond with the ball now. He looks into Bunce. Bunce with his back to the backboard. Spins around, looks for Phillips out in the front. Phillips looking for a shot. He fakes his man. Into Christensen underneath, and Christensen puts two through. Beautiful play as Sean Phillips sucked the man underneath out to guard him. Dumped into Christensen underneath.
Well, $1,000,000.
This is Rick Duran.
This is Bob Paulson, Hemet High
School. Ellen Melinda Lowe was Melinda Barraza.
Oh, and this is Wendy McCune.
Ramos, I got
this message for Ellen. This is Michael Acton.
Hi, Ellen. This is Bonnie Lee Orson.
This is Mona Hildreth.
Yes.
This is Stuart.
Paul Daniel.
This is Tony Dempson, Man Caruso.
This is Margie Valleen calling Margie Kelly for
Ellen. This is Dave Smith.
Hi, Ellen. This is Jeff Sorens.
Hi, this is Ann Rainey. I'm calling in regards to
Ellen, this is Cindy Eggleston.
Ellen, this is Tony Polo.
This is Jim Riddle.
And hi, Ellen. This is Steve Panaccio. And
hey, this is Ellen Tishy.
I'm just calling to say
hanging out on Friday night, the first slow dance, hoping that I get it right. Back then I thought I'd never ever stand alone. It used to be that a lonely heart was never shown. I know now that things will never be the same.
space, and to find out who I am.
get lost in the sadness and the screams. And I look in the center, suddenly everything's clear. I find myself in the sunshine.
Skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. Like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.